see you listening to any other kind of music, you're out of mind control. A mind would. I'm checking things, man. Mama Forthright once told me if you're going to rock a microphone, wear protection. I said, Mom, Forthright loves two things, women and science fiction conventions.
Thank you. Whatsoever. Do you?
Nah, I pay as little attention to things as possible.
Not be a fucking smart ass with me. I work for a government agency. It is not important which one. I will try not to confuse you. Yes, when we last met, I was involved in baffling threats in Latin America by any means necessary. That does not make me a drug dealer. Now, the money that we raised, the friends that we won over, have helped us immeasurably in our overseas interests. Government agencies, kids like you, you expect heroes. We're fighting over war out there. I'll be a hero and I'll lose. And what do we have? Communism in Ohio. People sharing. Nobody fighting stuff. That kind of bullshit. So relax and listen.
All right. Listen.
I know what kind of guy you are. I need a guy like you. To do things I can't get caught doing.
Like what?
I need you to commandeer a truck. A rival agency with a confused social agenda. They got things that we need. Now this is a two-man job.
Man, you losing it, homes. You told me a half hour ago.
I did? I mean, I did. Sorry, man, I got a whole lot on my mind.
We need to jack the truck on the freeway. It's headed to San Pierro.
It's difficult to maintain a loving, exploratory sex relationship with your husband and utter the temptation to kill your own children.
I love my family. What can I do?
Sometimes you need a helping hand. Send the right message about values and character. With Grin. Grin readjusts your brain chemistry in a completely safe way.
I hated my life. Now I love my minivan. Instead of spending time with friends, I work on the house. The Earth is bipolar. I am too. Grin keeps me at the equator. Primitive, sunny, and always feeling hot.
Thank you. Rims is scientifically formulated by science to help cure the anxiety, depression, and lack of self-confidence that comes with living a new life in the suburbs. It's safe and non-addictive. After all, what could be habit-forming about a pill that makes you feel better all of the time? If you're feeling like nothing matters, unemotional, and gaining weight, why not regain your confidence with Rims?
That's good, DJ.
Yeah, you showed D.